In the future, genetics will determine our lives. Leaders will lie to us, and meaningless media will distract us from the truth. We won't just need a hero. We'll need a rat bastard!
Hello? Yeah, of course it's Roscoe. Give me 10 minutes. Back when this place was still New York City, no one cared about DNA. Then science conquered the mystery of life. They thought they could make it better, so they created experimental life forms like my parents and me, and tortured them for better human product testing. And they call me a rat bastard. Roscoe J. Rat, and this is my city, Lowtown. The cops had a problem. Some celebrity got himself mixed up with black market jeans, and that's why Detective Porkchop Penske called me. I'm a private dick. What's up, Porkchop?
You! Stolen property. Some kind of secret serum that fixes DNA. It'd even make a rat like you human, Roscoe.
Yeah, that'll make the world a better place. Who's the dead guy?
He used to be a big star, you know, from that show Smokin' Mouse House.
It wasn't bad jeans that killed Ricky Rat. It was some chick who wore purple lipstick.
So, Roscoe, what are you doing tonight, horizontally wise?
My ex-girlfriend, Lori, always forgets the ex. For the real lowdown in Lowtown, no one knows more than my buddy, Sprug Sprugman.
All the action's at Club Monkey Nuts, that new place on 141st Street, level 69.
Got boost?
Afterburners, no extra charge.
Trashed, Roscoe. You need some attention.
After I straighten the kinks out of your tail, Maybe you'll get some.
I had to admit, next to She-Man, Lori was a walking violation of the penal code. This does not mean I'm ready to go down to Stroller World and pick out the 16-seater.
Hey, can't you do anything else with that mouth of yours?
I can sing.
You put one leg over my shoulder.
Stop.
You put two legs over my shoulder.
Stop. Oh, Roscoe.